Spanish video and MP3 lessons with Laura Garrido Eslava. Comparing indicativo and subjuntivo.
We are going to learn the correlation between the Spanish indicativo and the Spanish subjuntivo. Let's see when we use the presente de subjuntivo. We'll use it when the main sentence is with presente de indicativo. For example, his teacher advised him to study more. You'll say in Spanish, su profesor le aconseja que estudie más. Su profesor le aconseja que estudie más. The main verb is in presente de indicativo, aconseja, and the other one in presente de subjuntivo, estudie. We'll also use it when we use the pretérito perfecto de indicativo in the main verb, if you want to say his teacher has advised him to study more. Su profesor le ha aconsejado que estudie más. Su profesor le ha aconsejado que estudie más. The main verb is in pretérito perfecto de indicativo, ha aconsejado, and the other one still in presente de subjuntivo, estudie. We'll also use the presente de subjuntivo when the main verb is in futuro simple de indicativo. So if you want to say, his teacher will advise him to study more. Spanish, you'll say, su profesor le aconsejará que estudie más. Su profesor le aconsejará que estudie más. We also use this, the presente de subjuntivo, with the imperativo, the commands. So if you want to say, advise him to study more. Spanish, you'll say, aconséjale que estudie más. Aconséjale que estudie más. Let's see now when we use the pretérito imperfecto de subjuntivo. We'll use it when the main verb of the sentence is in pretérito imperfecto de indicativo. For example, if you want to say, his teacher used to advise him to study more. In this case, you'll say, su profesor le aconsejaba que estudiara más. Su profesor le aconsejaba que estudiara más. Remember that you can say estudiara o estudiase. Both mean exactly the same. We'll still use the pretérito imperfecto de subjuntivo when the main verb of the sentence is in pretérito indefinido de indicativo. For example, if you want to say, his teacher advised him to study more. This would be, su profesor le aconsejó que estudiara más. Su profesor le aconsejó que estudiara más. And again, like before, you can say estudiara o estudiase. And we'll still use the pretérito imperfecto de subjuntivo when the main verb of the sentence is in conditional simple. So, if you want to say, his teacher would advise him to study more. In this case, in Spanish you'll say, su profesor le aconsejaría que estudiara más. Su profesor le aconsejaría que estudiara más. And, like before, you can say, estudiara or estudiase.